Come on, Bob. Let's go already.
Oh, hold on, Stinky. Take it easy. I can't see a thing with this thing on. You tied it so tight, my ears are ringing.
Bob, stop your whining and let's go. You're gonna love this.
I don't know about this, Stinky. Are you sure I'm gonna love this or you're gonna love this?
Now, what in tarnation are you boys up to? Looks to me like the blind leading the blind here.
Whoa, Bob. You're not gonna believe who, or rather, what is talking to us.
Stinky, there's a lot of things I don't believe right now. Like, I don't believe I'm gonna make it home all in one piece after this.
Bob, don't look now, but there's a frog talking to us. I mean, how weird is that?
What's so weird about a talking frog? This here's a puppet show. Everything talks up here.
Yeah, good point. But sorry, I can't see anything, so I'm gonna have to take your word for it.
So, why are you blindfolded, and where are you leading him off to?
Well, see, I have this great idea, and my friend Bob here is in for a real treat.
I don't know if treat is the word I'm thinking of right now. See, treat, to me, looks something like a hot foot sundae.
Boy, I got some bad news for you. This here don't look nothing like no hot foot sundae. A disaster looking for a place to happen is more like it.
Hey, don't blow this thing. It took a lot of negotiation to get Bob this far.
What? I can barely hear you, Stinky. I mean, I'm not kidding. I think my ears are numb now.
Bob, your ears look just fine to me. So, come on, let's get going already. Besides, didn't you hear the part in the reading today that says, walk by faith and not by sight? You don't have your sight now, so all you need to do is walk by faith.
Walking by faith sounds like a great idea. She's the cute girl in the first service with the pigtails, right?
Nah, I think her name is Hope. Anyway.
Boys, I don't think there's a lick of sense between the two of you. The reading today has got nothing to do with blindfolding someone, and I don't even want to know what the smelly one Amy is planning on doing.
Hey, my name's Stinky, not Smelly. That would be insulting.
Besides, don't you have a cousin named Smelly, or is that an uncle? I keep forgetting.
Boys, what I'm trying to tell you is that the reading was about having faith in the Lord, even though we cannot see Him. We know He is always there for us. Wherever we go, He sees whatever we do.
Uh-oh. Really?
Yup, He sure does. And if I were you, I'd be careful about doing, well, whatever it is you're thinking of doing, because God sees all, and someday you're going to have to answer to Him for everything good and bad that you do.
Yeah, Stinky, I think you need to listen to the frog here and get this blindfold off of me before my head falls off.
Quiet, Bob. The frog is starting to make me nervous. Okay, Frog, let's go and take another look at that reading. I mean, I usually don't pay too much attention during the readings, and maybe I should.
What? You should always pay attention to the readings here during service. They're chock full of good information, so come on, let's go read them again before you try and pull off some harebrained idea and get someone hurt.
Hey, Stinky, how come it got so quiet all of a sudden? Stinky!
Bob, stop screaming like a little girl, take that silly blindfold off, and come on already.
Oh, okay, but Stinky, help me get this thing off. I think it's growing into my head.